Hello guys, today we talk about how to fix notifications on the application of Genshin Impact. You will click on settings, then we click on apps. After that you will search about the app of Genshin Impact. Then we go to four stop. And we click OK. After that, we enter to storage. Then we click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time, and thank you for your attention.